Fox Motorsport has come under investigation for loan scams and high interest rate financing, but the owner